smile, an everlasting smile. A smile can bring you near to me. Don't hang, but let me find you gone, 'cause that would bring a tear to me. This world has lost its glory. Let's start a brand new story now, my love. Right now, there'll be no other time, and I can show you how.
Well, here we are at, where are we, team?
Indu
Sindu Beach Hotel, which is a government hotel, of course. We only drink in government hotels because that's the way we are. Anyway, I've got my sister and brother-in-law here, and we just want to give Beryl, who's at the present moment in Perth, unfortunately, she can't join us at the moment, which is sad, because we're having a fat time here, Beryl. you reckon I don't laugh, eh? Well, you should be over here. We're laughing every bloody minute. Okay, so what I'm going to do is just put you onto Leslie first, and see if Leslie's got some sort of comment, and hopefully it'll be the right comment, because she's, you know what Leslie's like. All right, well, here we go. Leslie, take over.
Hi, Chuggy, how you going? Look, we're only drinking Coke. Only drinking Coke. Thinking of you, guy.
Hi, Beryl. Hi, Bill. Thinking of you.
And there's Billy.
How you going? Hope you won at bingo today, Beryl. It's been a long time since you've had a win, so I hope you had a win today in our absence. Anyway, cheers.
Very good.
We'll see if we can move in a little bit so we can all get in the frame. Now everybody's got to laugh, because Beryl reckons I don't laugh enough on the video. So, Beryl, I'm laughing. Oh, I'm laughing so much. And these Coca-Colas, you've got no idea what they're like over here in downtown Bali. We're in Sanur, actually. It's just in case somebody wants to know where we are. And this is the Inner Sindu Beach Hotel. And look at Billy, he's a little bit lopsided there. I think he's had too many Coca-Colas. And Leslie over here, she's...
Cheers, mate.
She's into the Bacardi. Oh, no Bacardi there, it's Coca-Cola. We love that Coca-Cola, made in Indonesia. Beautiful. All right, Beryl, so... just in case you want to know that, yes, I do laugh. I've been laughing for the last 10 years since I've been here, so I hope you're well and fit and everything. And
we'll see you soon.
And we'll probably see you soon. About another month, I'll be back in Australia for 5 days. Just have to get my medication to come back here.
So, 4 days too long.
So Bill reckons it's 4 days too long, so hopefully get some more frits for me, and... as he does some more cooking for me, because I miss her cooking.
Me too.
It's the best cooking. Bill reckons it's good cooking too, so. All right, Beryl, so all the best, and we'll catch you later.
Thanks,